Brazil, and it was first written for classical guitar. It's very upbeat, very virtuosic, and I rewritten it for the violin, and I think it's quite something on this instrument, very challenging. We'd like to spice it up a little bit with Tico Tico. Since we already endeavored into the flavors of South American music, we also have to play something from Argentina. That's a good reaction, I like that. What is the most famous music hall from Argentina?
Tango.
Exactly, the tango. We would like to welcome back on stage Martinez for this one. We're going to play for you now.
Thank you.
musical journey is now going over to Germany. So I would like to play something for you from my favorite German composer, Ludwig van Beethoven. And I chose a very rhythmical piece for tonight to also showcase you how extremely contemporary he can sound. We'd like to play out of his ninth symphony, the Scherzo. Icons of the 19th century. His countless works for piano are part of each classical music series all around the world. One of my personal favorites was actually discovered after his death. It's called the Nocturne Posthum and originally written for piano. I just had to put this one onto the violin with a little help from David Foster. So thanks, David. Thank you.